the last day of school. Hey guys, welcome to a new video. It's Randomizer here, and today is the last day of... Did I say summer? Or did I say school? Okay. Today is the last day of summer. Cry every time. Also, I got a new haircut. Yeah, so today is the last day of summer. So basically that means it's me day. Because it's my last day of summer and then I'm going to have to do torturous work. So you might be wondering, what the heck are you even wearing, Nathan? Like I said, it's me day. So obviously since it's me day, I got to wear some snazzy pants that are lifted way too high, some suspenders, a t-shirt, and glasses. Okay, so I have my schedule here for my first year of high school. So my first class is El Español. That's how much Spanish I know. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Mucho gusto chocolate. Second period, I have Pre-Ace Biology. What's biology again? Isn't that science or whatever? I don't know. Next I have chorus, basically. We all know from my things to do when you're bored, I'm not a good singer. So you don't even need to hear me sing. Next, I have drama. Have you seen my teacher video? The one that says, do not watch in the thumbnail. Do I look good in glasses? I don't know, I can't see. I probably shouldn't be wearing glasses, especially since they're gonna ruin my eyesight. Great. What am I doing with my life? Next I have geometry honors. Math. 2 plus 2 is 4. Yeah. Right, okay. I have English language arts, I can speak English, look at me, speaking English, I need more help on language I speak. And I have geography, that's history, and you know where things are in the world, like how Austria isn't in Australia. So I finished going through on my schedule. I'll need that. Now it's time for the party. Woo, making more of a mess in my room, so I have to clean it up again the 15th time.